Hello and welcome to Tales of Eight Rivers. In this gameplay video we will show you how to defeat other nation, which will be Eli Nation, so let's get started. First, what you will need for your biggest population number: a lot of farms. Then you must have a lot of workers, for your resources: gold, iron and wood. Always don't forget check mine if there are some resources left. If resources number is 0, destroy mine and build another. I want remember you that you can always rotate buildings with arrows in keyboard. Now you can start create your army. Create a lot of warriors for biggest army. This person's which say greetings Thomas is wizard. About him I will talk in other video. For your better army I recommend you create different warriors. When you will create a lot of swordsmen, you will unlock new warriors knight. This warriors are better in all position. Build many of mills for create fast to warriors. When you will have enough warriors number, declare a war with Eli Nation. Thank you. create many of warriors for biggest army. When you will create enough warriors for battle with Eli Nation, send them to Eli Nation town and destroy town. When you destroy enough buildings of Eli Nation, they give for you proposals they want of mercy. If you accept proposal, they must pay you gold and iron. After game, don't forget to save your game. And that's pretty much it. Where you can download game I will write in description. In next gameplay video we will show you how to destroy and give no mercy to Nation of Eli. Until next time. Cheers.